Everybody, how's everybody doing? Hope you're having a fantabulous Friday. We are eating soup beans on this cold day. And I have pearl onions, little onions. I cut it up and I've got some more to cut up. And we made cornbread muffins. And we got butter to put on there, which you can have.
I know. There's so much stuff I can't have now.
Why don't we get you some olive oil butter? We'll pray and dig in. How you like the truck? Found this at
Dollar General.
Dollar General. Found this at Dollar General. Of course, you know I made this. And can you see this? My nephew. Which one made it?
It says on the back.
God, I forgot which one made it.
Josue
made it. God, I'm sorry. And this in here, my sister-in-law Hope made this. But Josue made this, the snowflakes. So, the snowflake. Okay, pray and let's dig in.
You not praying?
Pray, man, pray.
Oh, Lord. Lord, we thank you for this day and your blessings. Thank you for everything you've done for us. Thank you for this food. Pray to give us strength and help us to do your will in all things, Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Now, I like my soup beans a little dry, even drier than what they are right now.
Well, I've done the best I could.
But you can see it. Now, Tammy, on the other hand, she likes her soupy.
Soup beans, soupy. So
she has them swimming.
They're not soup beans unless you put a little soup in there with them. I buttered my bread. This will help me if I didn't move it out of the way. And we had a ham bone we put in there to season the beans.
And there was some meat on the ham bone, and every bit of it cooked off.
There's a little bit of the meat out of the ham.
Yeah, here's a good size chunk of that ham. It's a spiral sliced ham.
That's good.
So the meat was a little bitty piece of where it's near the bone.
Don't forget to get your metal straw to save the environment, the wildlife, and the sea life. I'm drinking Coca-Cola and black coffee.
I'm drinking sugar-free Coke. There's so many items now that I have to change about my diet. Some people might say that I about lost half of what I wanted to eat. But there's a lot of things that have sugar in them. They recommend I don't eat because of the side effects that could happen from them.
Well, you know, there's a chocolate pie that you can eat tastes just like sugar in it.
Uh-huh. I think these muffins turned out really, really good. We worked on them together. Tammy mixed up the muffin mix, the milk or cream.
I diluted cream with milk because it called for milk and we're out.
She diluted cream with water.
With water. What did I say?
Diluted cream, yeah. You called for milk, so she diluted the cream with water.
Yeah, well, he said.
And didn't have any eggs, so she used mayonnaise.
Here's what she got.
And it works.
It's good.
Now, that, my friends, is a big chunk of meat. And it's dripping like crazy, so I'm not going to take it too far. I'm not going to take it too close to the camera because of where it's dripping. I don't want to get all over the table.
That's a wipe off.
Yeah, I know. There's the knuckle of that ham bone.
The ball.
The ball, yeah.
this is what broke off my aunt's hip. Was a hip bone.
You mean you cooked that for us to eat?
Can you imagine the pain, bless her heart, that she went through? My God. She's tough as nails, though. Or blue. He loves soup beans. I'll give him some after we get done.
Yeah, but we don't care much for the side effects that happen to. If we cook them just right, they won't be too gassy. And that's what we're talking about, the gas effect.
See the little pearl onion? Yeah, well, I see you, baby. I see you. My girl's staying right with me. That's not good. I mean, I'm glad she stays right with me, but usually means I get really sick.
I got to work today, thank the Lord.
Pepsi. Stop.
Worked on State Street in Bristol, Tennessee.
It's because I'm over here yakking my jaws don't mean I don't know what you're doing. I don't know if they heard what you said or not. I was talking to...
Yeah. I got to work on State Street in Bristol. They took three buildings that were side by side that were grocery stores back 20 and 30 years ago, remodeled them and turned them into flooring, I should say four floors.
My baby. She's my baby.
For a hotel.
Yes, she is. She's mama's baby girl.
The company that I got to work for was a subcontractor at the janitorial service.
Sit down, quit. Sit down. Lay down.
And I get to go back again tomorrow, thank God. This day has been quite unique.
I took a Benadryl last night. I've been dog tired all day.
Not being able to have salt.
Hey, like polo really bothered me. My father-in-law bought me that many years ago. I still got it.
Yes, you do. Hurts a little muffin. You have a texture similar to a hush puppy. To me, anyways. They're a little bit sweet from the ingredients.
I'm always sniffing because of my allergies, I'm sorry.
She's not the only one. If you'll notice, there's a lot of times where I'm turning my head and coughing or doing something like that. I found out that was a medical condition, I thought. She has the same condition. But it doesn't affect her the same way.
Oh. Took me a minute. What? I take medication. If I didn't take it, I said reflux.
I was having a garlic salt. Or fake garlic salt.
You don't want no fake garlic, it's good for you.
Salt. garlic salt.
You have to have a little bit of iodine salt.
I know, iodine.
Or you will grow a gourder. You have to have a little bit.
Where's that? Where's the salt?
We're out. I'm telling you, I'm out of everything.
Yeah, we done a bunch of cleaning. And we got rid of a bunch of junk.
Well, those outdated. I love soup beans. My favorite. I hope you can see that.
I guess you might say we did our spring cleaning, but it was fall.
Well, you're supposed to clean twice a year.
Well, it's probably supposed to clean more than that. But...
Well, my God, we clean, Paul. You act like we don't clean.
No, I don't say that.
Deep cleaning is what you mean, right?
Yes. She's in one of them moods again. And I like it. I like when she's happy and she's smiling and
I'd rather be in this mood than an old grouchy, hateful mood.
Amen.
Oh, I talk or you ain't no angel yourself, slick.
Oh, don't you go there. I don't know if you'll be able to see it or not. I'm going to put this on the bottom of my muffin so you can try to see it. Where that was spiral sliced at the individual slices on the meat right near where the bone was at. It's about to fall apart.
I don't think the ones in the north can get pinto beans, can they?
I don't know.
Let me know, you guys. If you want to try some pinto beans, if you don't live. If you can't get them, let me know and I'll mail you some.
They might call them something different up there, I don't know.
No, they don't get them because I know families that when they come down here to visit.
Oh yeah, I know my uncle.
They take bags and bags home.
He takes about a 25 pound bag.
Yeah, so let me know if you want to try some of these soup beans. Full of protein.
There are several ways of fixing them.
One way I know is boil them.
I'm talking about what you put in it, besides just the beans. Some people put a ham bone in it, like what we did. Some people take and just boil them and don't put nothing else in them at all.
That would be...
blah.
Ugh, that would be terrible. You have to put something in it.
There are some people that buy seasoning packs specifically for soup beans. Or, well, they call them pinto beans. And there are some people that cooks them and then refries them. A lot of Mexican dishes do that. That's what refried beans are, basically. Oh. What's the base ingredient in pinto beans?
There you are. What? Sit down there. Yeah. Go sit down there tomorrow. you want to see my cats, go to their Thanksgiving. Where the cats are eating their Thanksgiving meal. You'll see them. Don't forget to subscribe and give me a thumbs up and push the notification bell.
Ding, ding, ding.
You can eat this with macaronis and coleslaw and all that, but I just wanted cornbread and soup beans.
Some people put fat back in theirs, or a ham shank.
A what?
A ham shank.
What's that?
It's the back hind quarter of a pig. Same thing as hog jaw.
I'll just use a piece of ham.
You know, some people just take thick cut bacon and put it in there.
Yeah, bacon's good. I've done it that way before.
Didn't we make some with some beef once?
Nope. Yeah.
We made something different. It was turkey bacon, wasn't it?
Nope.
Maybe not. Most of the time, people put some sort of pork in it.
You have to have something to season your beans. And pork is the best to use.
Salt pork, that's what I was thinking of.
Salt pork's good. I'm getting all kinds of webs over here. My insurance for the nurse coming out sent me a gift, which is so sweet. And they bought me 3 items of makeup. Foundation, eye concealer, and mascara. Elf. Really nice of them.
And she got to pick what she wanted, too.
Really nice of them. I thought that was nice, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I got to pick what I wanted. Which is a good thing.
Yeah. She's very picky when it comes to makeup.
I love Elf. I mean, it's a very good product. They're animal friendly. They don't test on animals. It's vegan. It's, what else did they say? I don't know why they're saying vegan. I don't know. Maybe because some makeup uses animals. I guess. That's probably what it is. So.
There's some of them that grinds up bones.
But I'm...
He's animal friendly.
Animal friendly. I love them, but they get on my nerves sometimes, as you can tell. You hear me on here hollering at them. They're pretty good tonight.
I've been gone all day.
They've been pretty good today. Believe it or not.
I left about 7:15 this morning. Run into an issue on my way home and got home about 9:30.
I don't know. I thought you left the country. You got lost. Took a wrong turn. I think the stroke might have affected them more than what we thought. I hope not. Don't be in denial, dude.
It was the GPS that did it. Don't you look at me in that tone of voice. We can get up and cut with it up with her.
What?
We can kid around and cut up with each other.
All thing I heard was we can do. Look at boots.
Yeah, see ya.
Lord have mercy. I drink my coffee out of a mason jar. And this is plastic. I wanted at a baby shower. It was pink or blue. It was blue.
I thought it was blue,
but it faded because I won it at Remy's baby shower. Yeah, Lisa come to it. Remember, we had a good time.
Yeah,
that's when Brittany looked like good. God. You ever see a duck waddle? She was so big. She was big during all the pregnancies, though, wasn't she? She walked like a duck waddled. She's so funny. She's a cute pregnant woman, but she's a hateful pregnant woman, too. Wasn't she?
A lot of them are, to a certain point. The hormones change around.
Well, with Isaac, she stayed sick 24/7. Nothing worked. She lost weight. Oh, my God. She was in a hospital I don't know how many times. I mean, she was... We was worried about that one. She's tough as nails, though. She hung in there. And then she had two more after Isaac. And then... Malachi, the last one she had, the epidural didn't take. She had him natural. She painted it all. I think that one right there winged her.
I think that winged the husband, too.
Yeah, because she liked to kill him. Well, you're in pain, you're in pain.
Yeah.
I think they're going to light the Christmas lights tomorrow night. Where to go watch them?
Yeah.
We can find a place to sit down. I don't think they can stand that long. Why are you picking your teeth when they can see you?
It'll be alright. Mm-hmm. You can tell I'm a natural type person.
He's natural alright. I just jerked my nose ring and it hurts. Scratching my nose. I'm not picking my nose, y'all.
Yes, she is.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, yeah.
Shut up, Paul. I had a diamond nose ring. I loved that diamond nose ring. It's real. It was a real diamond nose ring. And my sister's dog, Mary Boots' mama, was wrestling one day, and she licked my nose, and it come out. Well, it went down her belly. I was fit to be tied. I told my sister, I said, you're taking me to the mall, and you're going to get me a nose ring because your dog ate my diamond. She said, well, wait till it comes out. I said, I ain't waiting for nothing because I'm not going to put my diamond nose ring back in after that dog poops it out. So we went to the mall, and she bought me a $30 14-karat gold nose ring, whether she wanted to or not. And that... A nose ring, that diamond nose ring, didn't cost no $30. It was a nice,
yeah,
wasn't it? It was nice.
It's quite a big stud.
It wasn't that big. It was real shiny. I don't like big. It looks like when a witch with a wart on her nose. I don't like big studs. Now, if you got big studs in your nose, I'm not saying you look like a witch with a thing on your nose. Now, let me make that clear. I don't like them. I like the little ones. Because I've got animals that likes to wrestle with me. Come up here. Come here. Come here. Come here. She won't get up here. She knows she's supposed to. She's almost got some sense. Come here. I'm letting you get up here. Come here. Stripe, come here.
Come here, Stripe.
Stripe, come on. You hateful thing, you. Come here. Come on. Come here. See, I'm talking Southern. Come here. I'm getting lazy. Come here. Come here.
Sound like she's got the cat.
I'm going to have to start talking plainer. I know some of you's like to hear my
accent,
yeah.
I know I do.
Come on. Come here. I come here. And when I take a bath, she'll get up and sit on the toilet. And she'll meow and squall until I wash her face and head, don't she?
Yeah.
Every single night.
And you know, most cats don't like being wet. Her, on the other hand, she loves it.
Yeah, water's just dripping. Paul come in there, check on me, and she'll have to show him.
I have to brag on her.
Come on. I'm letting you get up here, and you won't get up here. Now, when I don't want you up here, which we take this off every night, because they would pick the daylight side of it. She's going to pick this side. Come here now. These people want to go. She ain't going to come. Look at the Thanksgiving meal. She's the first cat. She's orange and black. She looks like a Halloween cat. But she's a sweetheart. When I took them to the vet, when they were babies, to get their shots, one of the vet technicians, she said, I'll give you $100 for you. I said, you ain't getting her. You ain't getting her. She's staying with mama. She don't give me too much problem. It's the boys that does. They're good old kitty cats, I guess.
It's time to get some rest.
I reckon if I was going to watch The Voice, I've done watch. Is it Voice?
Masked Singer.
No, Masked Singer, I'm sorry. If I was going to catch up on Masked Singer, I've done watched it. I'm not telling him nothing. Well, I'll tell him about one, but I'm not telling him about the other.
You really didn't tell me about the one.
The one that I want to win, what is he, a cougar or a panther? What was he?
Pepper.
Leopard. I want the leopard to win. That man can sing. I guess I'm prejudiced because I like cats and I just like him. Because they've got some good. Oh, I didn't show you my nails. Done my Christmas nails.
I don't think I would call that prejudice.
Well, what would you call it then?
Partial.
Oh, partial. No, I can't get this gel nail off yet. If you ever do gel nails, you know you don't want to pop that sucker off because it'll take your real nail and all come off. So it'll come off when it wants to.
It still loves me.
Yeah. Of course it does. Look at its arm.
We know that.
I mean,
she's not a bit conceited.
Really. Pop.
Good God, look at that head. Just hope we don't get no helium in it.
Well, guys, I guess we'll get off of here. Paul's going to catch up on the show, and I'm going to clean up, I guess. And Boots is going to roll on the couch and... What do you think about this? I paid $2 for this sucker. I love this thing.
They actually had a trailer that would attach to the back of it. They had lights on it too.
I didn't want it. I just want the red truck. For some reason, God made a way for us to have the red truck for our theme for this year. And
yep.
I love red trucks. So I love trucks, period. I would rather have a truck any day than a car.
There's one of the ladies at their church.
When Paul met me, I had a truck.
One of the ladies at our church, she actually had a red truck on her shirt.
Yes, she did. This one. I don't know. It's a red truck theme this year, I guess. Yeah.
Yes, you didn't get to keep your truck too long, though, after we met, did you? You ended up having to get that car.
No, because problems happened to it, and I didn't know what I know now. If I knew what I knew now, I could have kept it, but things happen out of my control. Got out of a bad marriage. And, oh, God. That's another story I'll tell you about one of these days. My first marriage.
If we can keep her from getting mad.
Let's just say the only thing he left with was his clothes and his vehicle. Everything else, you're looking at her. I got it.
Ain't that the truth? You got it going on, yeah.
I don't know about him, people. I just don't know about him.
I'm trying to compliment her, and she goes, ugh.
I wish you could meet some guys that flirted with me.
She's constantly getting people flirting with her.
I am so rude to them. I don't even know why they would want to talk to me. Because I'm not the type to fool with. I don't believe in adultery. Or whatever they're trying to do. I mean, they get plumb nasty on there, let me tell you. Well, all I can say is God forgive me. I said, Pop, come here. You got to read this. I tell them, don't I?
Yeah.
Come here and look what this nut wrote. Look what this one wrote.
And they're so stupid. Is one of them asked her,
yeah,
what are you doing? Or something like that. If I recall correctly, I might be wrong.
You talking about the marriage?
Yeah.
He said, are you married? I said, yes. Well, do you live together? I said, yes, duh. Of course we live together. That made no sense. Why would he ask a question like that? No, Paul, I'm not going to live with you. I'm going to live in that trailer next door. It just made no sense.
Really? It means I can... I'm aggravated. I would not want to live without you.
I don't know. If they think that I'm insecure or if I need to be... What would you call it?
Pampered?
Ego boost or whatever. No, they're coming to the wrong woman because...
She's proud enough.
No. I don't believe in adultery and I don't believe in texting behind my husband's back and I don't believe... No. Ain't gonna happen. I'll get them about every day and I'll say, Pop, look at this before I take care of it. That's what it does. He just laughs and says, okay. I take care of it, and then I block him.
She averages it probably one a day, don't you?
10 a day. Ain't no one a day.
Well, I don't keep track of her phone, so.
We're going to get off of here. Yeah. I know we are boring you to death, I guess. I hope not, but.
Well, guys, we will see you. We hope you enjoyed the video. If you got any suggestions or anything you want to see from us, just let us know.
I'm going to do the broccoli soup. let me see. Probably do it Saturday because somebody's been asking me about two or three times. Oh, I got one more thing to say if you're still on here. You're probably done gone by now. Somebody's wanting to collab with me. I cannot remember who you are. Text me again. Email me again. I'm sorry. When Paul was in the hospital, I cannot remember. And I can't find the email that you sent me. We would gladly do that. That'd be wonderful. Yeah. We could meet somewhere or we could meet. We'll figure out something.
If we had to, we could actually do the video chat.
No, you can't do the video chat.
On Facebook or something.
What are you talking about?
The person you want to talk to.
Oh, yeah. Just holler at me. I can't remember. I thought you meant
for us to get together. About.
Well, anyways, I'm sorry. I didn't get back to you because so much is going on with Paul. And I have went through, oh, Lord, a bunch of emails.
But as you can see, I'm about normal. Well, I'll rephrase it. Depends on how you consider normal.
His memory's not good. His memory's not good. And today, he's really worried me today. With the getting lost stuff, yeah. Yeah. It's just not.
He'll be all right.
I told him, I said, and he went, oh my Lord. He went a long ways from home. Long ways from home. And if something had happened to him, we wouldn't have had a clue where to look.
I kept in contact with him. So, I don't know what was going on.
I'm glad you kept them in contact.
I kept you in contact.
Yeah, a little bit. You didn't tell me he was way up in Shady Valley.
Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yeah.
No, you didn't. You want me to show you the text when we get done? No, you did not. Love you guys. Love you, love you, love you. I didn't put my eyelashes on. The glue's irritating my eyelids. And hopefully my magnetic eyelashes will be here soon. I just love that little truck.
Sorry, guys.
When Hope, I think Hope was little craft thing, another little red truck in the middle. When she handed them out to do, I was like, all right. I just love red trucks. And I love that truck. I don't know. It reminds me of Pops a little bit, too.
Yeah.
That's my father-in-law. I call him Pops for all you newbies. Well, guys, we are off of here. Oh, my God. We went over. We went way over. Blabbed in our mouth. Hope you stayed during the whole video. Sorry if we bored you. I don't know what was even doing sitting here talking. I apologize. Bye, guys. Love you and see you Saturday.
Bye. See y'all.
Bye.